Yes, hello viewers, thanks again. Okay, fine. Now, thanks again for tuning into our videos. Just as I have always promised you guys that I'll be giving you the best out of what I can so that we can do the things, like together. Okay, you know, I'm in Africa, that's why we are hearing such kind of sounds when the hawk is croaking and all that kind of stuff. But that's not the problem now. Today, just like I promised, I want to show you today how you're going to get your logo, to get into digitizing your logo. African problems. Now, today, like if someone has a work on the flash or a USB reader or any kind of a memory card or any reader, okay, and he wants you to do their work. Now, how do you do this, okay? Now, for example, someone has brought a kind of a flash, African problems. Now, for example, someone has a kind of a flash, okay, and they have their work they want you to digitize, okay, but I don't know where to start from. Now, today is what I'm going to show you how you're going to get the work from the flash disk into the computer, then from the computer into the software of digitizing, then you can get it along, okay? Thanks for viewing. Now, let's get this done. Thank you. Well, I think I'm from chasing away the... Okay. Now, here is the flash. Okay, I'm going to put my flash into the computer so you can see how to get it done. Okay. Now, that's the sound I wanted to hear. That's the sound that confirms the flash has been put inside the computer system or the USB ports. Okay. All right, you will bear with me for this. For this instance, but we got nothing to do now. The flash is already there. The question is now, how do I access the flash? Okay. I come to my computer here. Of course, the removable disk is the flash. Okay. Now we get the logo out. Okay. Now for example, let's deal with this logo, which is very fine. Okay. I can either copy and paste it on the desktop, or you can simply drag it to the desktop. So that's the first number one step. Okay. Now we have the logo already here, but we want to ask ourselves, how can we put it into making it ready for the digitizing? Of course, you right click on the logo. Now this is the steps. Okay. You can either say edit, okay, or you can right click and say open with. It depends which you want. Okay. But now, for the sake of learning, let us use open with paint. Okay. Yes, you wait for the paint software to open. Now, after it has been opened into the software of paint, there are so many ways, okay? You can select the whole object, which is here, or you can simply select the part that you want. Now, for this sake, let me select this WFP logo with the word above only, okay? Just get into your wall, that is called a boundary rectangle, and then you drag, okay? You hover over the logo. You right click Africa, then you copy it from the paint. You come to your software, which is already opened. Okay, you open a new page. This is a new page, or you can simply say file new. Still, that's a new page. Okay, you make it sure that it's normal, then you paste. You look for the pasting option here, you paste. Now you can't see, and this some of the questions that most people are asking me are like, how come I have pasted my work in the software but I can't see it? Oh my god. Now, because you can't see your work, simply because there's some icon is not activated. Now, you see this kind of icon? It's called short drawing. So when you click on it, the drawing will come. Have you seen it? Now, let's go back to the first step. If you don't want to paste, you can simply press Ctrl V on your computer, which is Ctrl V. Okay, it's now visible. Or if not, you can simply click on Show Drawing or not. Okay, now that's how we get our work from the flash or from any other USB reader into our computer. Hope now the step is very fine. Thanks for watching these videos. I'm stopping here because I've been a little bit disturbed by the African environment, but. Oh my god. Okay, that's how we do it. Now the next time we shall check why our logo is looking upside down, why it's not upright. But my name is David Fabiola again from Kampala, Uganda. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.